Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. My mind is art and Tanvi Gupta. So for today's video, I am going to share with you a quick 5-minute makeup look using only 5 products. So this is a very, like, I feel it's a tough challenge for me because I am not so quick to do makeup. I take my time to blend my foundation, compact, concealer, eyeshadows and everything. I don't do everything very quickly. I take my time. So let's see if I'm able to do this or not. If you're interested in knowing, then please keep on watching. Also, guys, I have some new equipments. I have this mic. This is Boya's mic. My brother gifted me on Raksha Bandhan and I'm finally using it now. And I ordered a ring light as well. So you can see. I'm so happy. You can see those round. Anyway, so without any further delay, let's get started and let's see how this challenge goes on. So I have chosen my 5 products and the products which I have chosen are here. The first one I have chosen is Lakme's Sun Expert Compact Powder. The next one is a concealer and I have chosen NY Base Concealer. Next is a mascara. This is Essence Get Big Lashes 333 Mascara. And the last product is the nudes, Maybelline, sorry, second last. This is the Maybelline's New York eyeshadow palette. And the last product is this lipstick, which is from L18. I have chosen these 5 products and let's see how this goes. So I will set timer on this phone and let's see if I'm able to complete my makeup in 5 minutes. Also, I'm not going to use any makeup tools because I am trying to be handy and I'm going to use my hand to do my makeup. So let's see. Okay, so this is, I am setting my timer for 5 minutes and let's see if I am able to do the makeup or not.
Okay, so the timer has started. Now first, let's do the concealing. I'm going to set my full face using this compact. I'm using my lipstick first. Also using it as my blush for today. Oh my god. Yes, now I'm using my mascara. And how about I use this on my eyebrows? Lighten them up. Ew. Oh god, I messed up a little bit. Ew. No. Yeah, that's okay. Now, next is this eyeshadow palette. Oh my god, how much time is left? Oh, I still have 1.5 minutes left. That was quick. Mama. I'm going to use this golden eyeshadow. I'm just going to apply it. Ow! Oh no. On my eyelid. Also, you can also, if you don't want to like use an eyeshadow, then you can definitely use your lipstick to do the job.
Okay, I'm done. I'm so done. 14 seconds left. And okay, so that's it. I was able to do my makeup before 5 minutes got over, and I think I did fairly well. Obviously, you can switch the products, like you can use your lipstick as an eyeshadow as well if you want to add some color, or you can use the eyeshadow palette to do the eyebrows. So yeah, that was a really cool and quick makeup look which I did, and I enjoyed doing this challenge. So do let me know, what do you think about this challenge? I enjoyed it a lot. So that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I will see you in my next one, guys. Till then, bye bye, take care.